Mm-hmm. New items. Objective completed. A game with 3 modes for your players in your life.
Oh.
And I think now, objective complete, win a game with 5 most favorite players in your lineup. And cat scratch. And 2 most favorite tokens.
Yeah.
And with its Halloween clever punch. And now that's 4 tokens in there. And there's a strong player coming up in the next one. Then we go to upgrade. And see your objective completed. Okay, win a game with at least 10 most favorite players in your lineup to earn 1 most favorite token. And after that, we get 13 most favorite tokens today, which I might reach today later on after break. Counseling? No, there's no counseling now. We don't slow up. Okay, any 5, scary tall, and then 5 tall, and 10 tokens. So the 13 tokens will help make an elite or something like that, which can get Sherman going, because these are elite and tall in there. Okay. And that's tokens, but I want to take care of the tall ones here. I hope so. Hopefully. And make that, and make that, and make that. And that should be in a tall. Not a strong, a tall. There you go. And 76 tall. And there we go. Cancel. And then that's 2 tall ones. And I can make an elite one afterwards. Elite tall. And then Sherman needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tall elites. And atmosphere to that. And that's 10 there. And we're getting there. We're getting there. And scary strong. Those aren't tall. And that's here. Okay. That's Campbell. And that's Jones. And that's Bileffi. And that's Perrin. And there we go. Alright, we're getting closer. And let's see here. I guess that's possible. There we go. Mm-hmm.